This week on Life on the Land, Alan Treadwell travels to Illinois for some Midwest farm management, followed by stops in New Mexico and Colorado. Next, we visit the 985-acre Fountain Creek Ranch in Colorado before touring the unbelievable 15,500-acre Old Sundance Road Ranch with Bill Vasek in Wyoming. We circle back with Alan and crew as they finish their day catching a fish fry dinner. Be sure to tune in this Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern on RFD TV.